box. It doesn't make sense. What's Clayface planning?
Hard to say. Mr. Carlo has always been rather unpredictable.
Well, I guess there's only one way to find out.
Be careful. We still don't know for sure what the turbine might have done to him.
Those are from Clayface. All right, I'm on the right track. Elliot Studios have a lot of equipment to replace. All right, Clayface, where are you?
This is the easiest job we've ever had.
I don't know whose idea was to bring him along, but I... Something.
Damn it!
We're finished here! I'm about to leave!
Been a while, Clayface.
In the dark. No, not alone. Him.
That's not creepy at all.
I should have killed you a long time ago, asshole. I won't make the same mistake again.
That's not how it happened. Batman was at the reservoir to rescue your hostages, not tear you apart. You fell in the turbine by accident.
How would you know? You weren't there!
I saw the security tapes. He tried to save you.
If Batman wants me to change the script, tell him to come down here himself. Let him come.
He can't. He's dead, Basil.
But he was at the reservoir just a few days ago.
It's been almost a year. Don't you remember?
You ready for this? away with this! You can't take us all! I'll show you how! You won't stand in my way! No! Good thing I brought my crew!
Clayface slipped away. I'm coming back.